Class Single A, Northumberland Christian taking on the Christian School of York, and the Warriors wasting no time jumping out in front. Emma Ulmer with the bucket inside to make the score 8-0. Second quarter, good movement here from Nori, eventually going to find Emily Garvin inside. They led by 15 at the break, and more of the same in the second half. Garvin with the steal here, going to take it all the way back for two. Northumberland Christian into the semifinals with a 59-41 win.